the Minoans, ancient Greece civilizations and the connections to ancient Egypt. Evidence from artwork as early as 7000 before the Christian era that depicts the early people inhabiting Greece were of African descent. The Minoan culture of ancient Greece reached its peak at about 1600 before the Christian era. They were known for their vibrant cities, opulent palaces and established trade connections. Minoan artwork is recognized as a major era of visual achievement in art history. Pottery, sculptures and frescoes from the Minoan Bronze Age Greece Museum displays all over the world. Palace ruins indicate remnants of paved roads and piped water systems. The Indus Kush civilization. The face of India changed around 2000 before the Christian era, when nomadic people, Indo-Europeans or Aryans, traveled to the Indus Valley and other fertile locations in southern India. Prior to the invasion, blacks in India built rich and advanced civilizations. Author Wayne Chandler recounted his amazing discoveries about blacks in ancient India in his book African Presence in Early Asia. The remarkable cities of Harappa and Mohenjo-Daro are only two of the many cities built by black people. These cities cover large regions of northern India and modern Pakistan. Ancient Mexico. The Olmecs were an ancient civilization in the Americas. Researchers such as Ivan van Sertima have discovered and shared evidence showing that the original inhabitants of Mexico were of African descent. The Olmecs were no different from people found in the Mend regions of West Africa. Best known for carving the colossal stone heads that date back to 1100 before the Christian era. More evidence of their existence before European explorers has been found. The Olmecs built pyramid-like structures made of mud in Mexico. They were also very artistic and created terracotta art that displayed common activities like pottery making and wrestling. To add to their achievements, the Olmec people developed a calendar system around 3100 before the Christian era. Shang Dynasty of Ancient China. In a genetic study published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Science Genetic, researchers found evidence showing the first African arrived in China about 60,000 years ago. Researcher and population geneticist Li Jin states, "Our work shows that modern humans first came to Southeast Asia and then moved later to northern China. This supports the idea that modern humans originated in Africa." A 2009 published essay from the Light Words from the Dark Continent, a collection of essays by Nibzire and Manu Amun, offers insight to early Chinese civilizations. It states that the first documented governance in China was headed by the Shan or Qian dynasty in 1500 to 1000 before the Christian era. King Tiangota, founder of the Shang dynasty, was of African descent. The Shang were also called Nakhi, which literally means black, N, and man, Khi. King Tiang and the Shang dynasty were responsible for unifying China to form their first civilization. Ancient Mesopotamia. Many scholars have concluded that the founders of the first Mesopotamian civilization were black Sumerians. Mesopotamia was the biblical land of Shinar, Sumer, which sprung up around 3000 before the Christian era. After deciphering the ancient wedge-shaped script and researching ancient Mesopotamia for many years, Henry Rawlinson discovered that the founders of the civilization were of Kushite origin. He made it clear that the Semitic speakers of Akkad and the non-Semitic speakers of Sumer were both black people who called themselves Sagiga or Blackheads. John Baldwin wrote in his book, Prehistoric Nations, "The early colonists of Babylonia were of the same race as the inhabitants of the Upper Nile." This was corroborated by other scholars including Chandra Chakraborty, who asserted in his book, A Study in Hindu Social Polity, that based on the statuaries and stalls of Babylonia, the Sumerians were of dark complexion, chocolate color, short stature, but of sturdy frame, oval face, stout nose, straight hair, full head. They typically resembled the Dravidians, not but almost in all the details.